Yeah, well, we're super excited mainly because of our seniors, but also because we're going to have good weather for the first time in a couple of years, so it's going to be fun playing under the sun. But it's another big weekend for us because we have another couple of really great teams coming in, and then a couple of other teams that, you know, we really got to play well against too. We've struggled recently in terms of our results, you know, partly because of our schedule. But that's okay because, you know, in order to get better, we got to play those really great teams. So we're playing really good volleyball. Last weekend in Florida, we ended strong. We were playing well. We got a really great win. So emotionally, that was terrific for us. Well, it's really by design. You know, we knew that those teams would be ranked when we scheduled, you know, a year ago. And it's, you know, as competitors, we want tough competition. And sure, we could make a schedule and give us 25 wins, but the question would be, what does that do for us? How does that make us stronger, you know, and does it develop our players in the right way? So what we thought to, you know, for long-term success, to develop our players and to put our program, you know, on the map in a bigger way, that we really need to invite some of the best teams in the country here and then go out and find them, play against them, because that's how you measure yourself. You measure yourself playing against the best teams that you can find. To be a difficult process to, you know, say goodbye to two people who, you know, for me, those names, you know, Courtney and Jackie will always be synonymous with Tulane Beach Volleyball. In many ways, they began the program for us. Part of the first recruiting class for beach players that we had here, among the first two scholarship players we've had here. Four-year players, the numbers speak for themselves. They've represented us with great class, the university with tremendous class. They've been great students. They are in many ways the foundation of our program.